All right, here we
don't
go.
Approach at the beginning. Okay.
All right.
People don't like neutral, man. I am a fan of getting away from you at the beginning.
Yeah.
We will play some neutral, even if it's for 10 seconds.
Oh, we'll nice grab. Oh, he missed the dive.
But he gets both. How did he get both? Both characters get hit.
Like, Versus just got hit with 4 and H.
Oh, my gosh. And both characters are going to go down right here. And it's going to be all of the...
Lockwork is getting hit with a lot of stuff that he shouldn't. I don't understand what he's trying to do.
He's pressing buttons when he shouldn't be pressing buttons. He's getting clipped for him.
Okay, yeah, he's just going to sword up all this.
Oh, he's trying to hit him with the tech. Okay, Blistering Swords is around so I can hit him.
That
and he chooses
to
level 3. Nice recognition from Clockwork to level 3 because Blistering Swords would have hit him.
Work.
And here comes Strider. You better not let this man rock because he will. And here we go. The scarf is moving. When that scarf moves, that means stuff is happening. There we go.
That means stuff is happening.
Let's go.
I like your Dante, but not against Strider.
Oh my gosh. He gets the hit, but he drops it. Oh my gosh, Clockwork. Oh, but he dropped the combo.
He's going to do something crazy.
Oh, no. This is honest. The best Strider versus the best Dante.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Here we go.
That was so small.
Kakere. Psycho Crusher. Box dashing. He's jumping. Oh, trying to hammer.
Hammer.
Oh, my gosh. He's playing
our play.
Oh, he teleports. Oh, my gosh. He can't get there. He supers.
Level 3.
Oh, he tried
to
super
level
himself.
One. He got a level 1.
He's...
Oh,
go back to the match.
These
happening.
I know.
Oh my god.
I know Cloud.
Cloud.
It was a level 3.